What is going on, guys? This is Wade here with Tungsten Cat Gaming, and we are back with Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. If you don't remember, last episode, we continued our mission to with Captain Price when we hunted down Imran Zakayev like 15 or so years ago. And we did get him, but we shot his arm off. And I think he's still around. Well, obviously he's still alive. Now, we're going to pick up where we left off with Heat.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Two corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakayev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep. They're coming to claim all Asad.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the southern hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
All right, let's see what we got going on today. Oh, we're all getting on the ground. Okay. Defend the southern hill approach. Right here. All right, let's take him out. Boom. There's all these darn trees in the way, though, man. Uh-oh, they're popping smoke. Oh! Wow, that went right to my face. I need to get that guy with the rocket launcher. There we go. Boom! Boom! We are mowing these guys down like nothing. See nothing. Oh, time to fall back. Alright. Oh, minigun. You had me on mini. Alright, let's see. Oh, here we go. On this chopper up here. Okay, nice. Wow, it's just perfectly landed right here for us to use. Spool it. And then, fire it. Yeah. Okay. Taking them down. Oh, this is awesome. Eat it. Suckers.
We've got a problem here. Heads
oh,
up.
Helicopter. I didn't even see these. Where's them all? Oh my gosh. Oh, get off the minigun. We're falling back. Okay, okay. Oh. I'm surrounded by bad guys. Alright, run. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Something about detonators? In the tavern? Get in there. Okay, what? What do you want me to do? What am I supposed to do? Objective? Oh, on the second floor. Okay. Oh, okay, here we go. There we go. I got it now. Okay, this makes a lot more sense. And then, last one.
We have enemy tanks approaching from the north. Bloody hell, I'm hit. Max in trouble. So, get to the barn at the northern end of the village and stop those tanks. Use the javelin in the barn. Pull back to the farm at the top of the hill. Let's go.
Alright, we're going back to the farm.
So, the javelin's in the barn.
Move. I'm moving. Oh gosh. I'm running. Alright, go. Alright, run. Go. Get the javelin.
Alright. Move.
Yeah, I got it, man. I got it. Alright. Alright, there we go. Nice. Alright, there we go. Get it. Alright, it did. Alright. And boom. And then one more. Alright. Time to lay fire right there on them guys. Those are people.
Bravo 6, this is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Oh, I pressed the wrong button. There we go.
We're just crossing the Azerbaijan airspace.
Alright, light them up.
Roger, stand by for airstrike.
Alright, I'm standing. Come on. Alright, we're running away again. Oh, but we gotta fight back this way? Oh, come on, guys. That doesn't make any sense, but... Okay, I need to switch weapons, though. Or should I hold on to it in case we might have to use this again? That's what I'll do. Alright. Okay, let's go. Well, I only have 81 bullets for this gun. Get to the new LZ. Oh gosh, all these people right here. Sorry, hold on, let me reload. Oh, grenade. Oh, AK, here we go. for running directly to me. Aha. Oh gosh. Alright, go, 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 go. Alright, about 80 meters away. Down the bottom of the hill. I'm running. We're almost there. Survive until a helicopter arrives. Okay, no promises. Is that our helicopter? I guess so, yeah. I mean, looks like it. Where are all the bad guys at? This is it. We made it. More good guys. Let's go. Get in the chopper. Come on, man. Go. Alright, get on board. Yeah. Flashbang through the door.
Go.
Okay, we're out of here.
Suckers.
Got him and we're coming home.
Whew, that wasn't too bad. But that will be it, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you liked what you saw. If you did, hit that thumbs up and subscribe. This has been Wade with Tungsten Cat Gaming. Thank you very much, and goodbye.